Introducing 2021. The world entered digital transformations in the application generation. Taiwan relied on AIoT to assist the manufacturing industry and extensively incepted smart manufacturing transformation. Since 2019, Asian Productivity Organization Center of Excellence on Smart Manufacturing is a future smart manufacturing service ecosystem rooted in Taiwan and takes a broad view in Asia. APO COE on SM has set up Smart Manufacturing Experience Ball, adopted Toyota Pool System Managing Mode and Monitor Equipment. Utilizes nowadays technology to enhance managing quality and decision pace. Showcasing new possibilities of cyber plus a physical smart system to company managers. Smart Manufacturing Experience Ball mainly contains assembly lines, raw materials, production warehouses, automatic guided vehicles, automatic production lines, and monitors and situation rooms. Through smart assembly line systems, visualization monitors, and AOA industrial augmented reality, these co-location of hardware, software, can help decision makers to produce, can remotely update, and realize the situation on the spot. APO Smart Manufacturing Technique Service Group has been founded 3 years. Wasn't affected by COVID-19 at all, and continues to connect with 4 target member countries: Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, and Vietnam. Besides, they attended online technical intercourse activity, video call conferences, and industry cooperation forums, pushing Taiwan's smart manufacturing techniques to the world. APO COE on SM assists companies to manage for various matters in factories.